Now, taking control with Dr. Josh.
I don't know why he's talking about it. It takes hours to get the hair to look that good.
Mine too.
Well, Dr. Josh joins us, as you know, every single Thursday. And today we're talking about video games and our children. And video games, we were just saying, are everywhere. And so you were saying your kids have several different types kind of all over the place. So do you think there's really such thing as a video game addiction, per se?
There's not a formal diagnosis, but there is definitely behaviors where your children look to be addicted. I kind of think of it as a really bad habit. Mm-hmm. And there's some telltale signs that if it's going on, your child's using too much video games.
Okay, well, let's talk about some of those signs. The first one being falling asleep at school. Is that because they're staying up too late playing those games?
Which is sort of related to another one, which is sneaking the video games. I mean, if your child is playing so much video games that they are staying up too late, that they're disregarding their homework, things like that, mm-hmm. definitely a problem. The other one is this whole social isolation. Mm-hmm. If they'd rather play video games than interact with their peers at all, you definitely have a problem.
That is a major problem. Also, they're irritable when they're not playing their games.
Yeah, and it's not just that they're upset because you took it away. It's literally kind of like an addict. They just, they need to get that fixed. If that's the case, your child has got a really bad habit and we need to revamp it.
Well, let's talk about reducing that video game time. Give incentives not to play.
Yeah, I mean, obviously you want to set limits, but you need to flip the contingency so that the video games become a reward. Right? Mm-hmm. Do your homework, do your chores, go exercise, and then you get the video game so that it doesn't become a right, it is a privilege.
Okay, set time limits. That's a really good one.
Yep, and related to that is what we call reality breaks. Don't let your child play a video game for 2-3 hours. 45 minutes, and lots of children do, 45 minutes, stop the video game, let them go outside, get some exercise, something like that.
And last one, involve your peers. And you also have a great online, some online content too in relation to this, right?
Yes, and once you've broke the video game habit, the online content is how to get them out and exercising without just telling them to go out and play.
All right, well, Dr. Josh, thank you so
much.
As always, you can go to CBS42.com to learn more.